This is literally the road to a burnout. I've got 2 weeks left. Like, I can't be like this. I can't carry on like this.
But the other thing that's really scary is I'm about to have my final class of the whole year. Like, my final ever teaching class ever. In fact, this is the end of my education.
The next station is London Bridge.
How's it going?
It's basically like it's like drafting real work like you would do in a law firm.
I'm feeling positive. My God, that was like something from a horror film.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day.
I had my two folders, Penelope. You actually didn't see this one. I don't know why you never met him. I had two folders for my exams. They were beautiful. Even the tabbing is color-coded. However, we're not in term one anymore. We're in term two, which means these guys, frankly, they don't mean anything to me anymore. Basically, now this may kill a lot of you. This may kill a lot of your souls, your brains, your ambitions. I basically haven't been really filing anything this term properly, despite the fact that I knew this would happen. I just have sheets, and yet here we are. We're still here. These are all completely separate sheets from completely separate workshops and topics. Ooh. So basically, today is an admin day. Today's a very important admin day.
I've got a lot to do.
And that's what today's gonna be. Today's kind of gonna be a putting everything into a folder and making sure I have everything all in one place.
Guys, I had an absolute nightmare. So, left the library really late, left the library at 11. I need to get out of that habit anyway. But I left the library really late and because I knew that none of the food shops would be at, like, Sainsbury's is closed, Tesco's is closed. I was like, oh, I'll order myself food, right? And by the time I get home, it'll be there because, like, food is always delayed. So I live about half an hour away from uni. And so I ordered it when I left uni thinking, oh, it'll take ages. Literally, not even joking. As I stepped onto the tube, I got a message like, your driver is 5 minutes away. It's now 20 minutes later. So I have no idea where this food is. I messaged the driver and I was like, could you like maybe slow down? Like take your time, don't rush. Which obviously he's just gonna think I'm a psycho. I've not eaten any dinner and there are no shops open and I have no food in. I find myself in the best situations.
I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Here's the chain of events that happened, right? So 2 days, I was off antibiotics. I was feeling, you know, like I was kind of getting better. I didn't feel sick anymore. It was all fine.
Went to bed last night, didn't I?
The clock strikes 3 a.m. I sit up in bed and I'm like, oh no, no, no. She's back. The bug is back. Yeah, basically I'm probably being dramatic, but I don't feel well. It's not gonna stop my productivity. Absolutely not. I'm gonna let her, this bug, I'm gonna let her get to me. You're messing with the wrong girl. Oh. Cheers. Cheers. So today is a coursework day. Why am I still wearing these? I don't think I'm better than you. I don't. Well, like, a little bit. So. Today is a coursework day because I have no classes, so I'm not going into uni today, so I can just focus at home on doing coursework. Doesn't that sound enthralling? It's not essay writing. I know. Wild. It's basically like drafting real work like you would do in a law firm. You might be drafting a letter, you might be drafting a research report, you could be advising a client. And the way that we're being set coursework is on a rolling basis. So we've been set four so far, and I've done four. And then we've got another two to go. And those two only got released at the end of last week. So that's what I'm gonna do now.
How's it going? Got quite a good little setup.
Thanks. And my coffee. I've got this red nose, which I'm using as a stress ball. It's currently 9:45. I'm going to finish off this coursework, and then I have two workshops to prepare for tomorrow. I'm going to skirt on into bed after that, and hopefully tonight I'll sleep through the night. So yeah, that's the end of today's vlog. Bye. Bye.
Oh my god. So, it's, what time is it? Oh. I've actually remembered to put my watch on today. It's currently 11:15 at night. But I've had a bit of a realization today. Hold your horses. Basically, I don't think I've been like handling things the best over the last few days. Quite literally the last two nights, I just haven't slept because I've just been in so much pain because I've got like this, whatever it is, like this stomach bug thing. I'm going to the doctors finally tomorrow to get some more antibiotics. But until then, even if this is just me watching this back, I'm telling you, I'm telling Eve this. This is me telling myself something. The fact that it's exam season isn't an excuse to completely burn yourself out. I keep justifying sleeping like 6 hours a night. And that's not because I'm like working loads. It's because I think I'm being very inefficient and I should be starting my work earlier in the day rather than starting my work 4 hours later than everyone else. This is literally the road to a burnout, and I've got 2 weeks left. Like, I can't be like this. I can't carry on like this for another 2 weeks because I won't be able to. I will crash and burn in flames.
I have a 9 till 11 class. I have an 11 to 12 class, and I have a 1 till 3 class. I'm not sure I've got it in me. And I'm seeing the doctors today. But I really don't want that to become like a big part of this series. So let's just, that's just me updating you that I'm okay. Everything's gonna work out. But more importantly, we've got 5 hours to get through today. So. You know I'm bad at communication. It's the hardest thing
for me to do. And it's the most important part of that. Oh my God. Why do I look like Steve Jobs today? Basically, I'm running now because I'm already 5 minutes late to my doctor's appointment. I had to literally fight to get this appointment. So if I'm now late and I miss it, it won't be good because who knows when I can get in next. So we can hope and pray, guys. I also have no idea where in London I am right now.
I'm making risotto. And, oh, what's that there? Antibiotics. Oh my god. Antibiotics. What? So, you join me on a cold winter's evening. I'm joking. It's actually getting very humid outside. The weather's going to be very warm this weekend, and I'm fearing for myself. Back to the old night session of work. It's going to be a productive evening. It's currently, I have no watch on. I have no, it is currently 9:30. Oh my God, I didn't realize it was that late. It's 9:30. I cut off my head and my cheetah tongue. And my mouth is numb. Don't shut your eyes till we fade to black. Cause maybe this time the good stuff can last. You run me over. My orange cola got black. Flamingos cry. So it's Friday, it's 9 a.m. I'm about to go to uni, I'm about to run to uni. Because I can't wait to study. But TGIF, it's Friday. And hopefully I'm going to get a lot done today. I only have one class at 1 o'clock, which I still need to finish some of the prep for at uni. I'm hopefully also going to go stationery shopping today because I have a lot of notes and I don't really have enough folders. I need like tabs and things like that. So that could be interesting and far too expensive. We'll see how long I can last before having to come home and give in to the weekend. I can't wait to give in to the weekend.
I just want to express for a quick sec how much I absolutely love my university. Just being for a stationery haul, by the way, I will show you all of that later. But basically, a tutor just sat down and explained a whole concept with me for like 45 minutes. And yeah, she just took the time out of her day to explain it and it was super helpful. And it's the kind of support I didn't get at uni. I also feel like I'm the kind of person that kind of like thrives a bit from like one-on-one teaching rather than in a classroom situation. But the other thing that's really scary is I'm about to have my final class of the whole year. Like my final ever teaching class ever. In fact, this is the end of my education. This is my final class ever. Also, you're probably wondering where I am. I'm in like this weird car park behind the uni because I had to go to the shops. Don't worry about me, guys. But yeah, last workshop of the whole year. I'm sad.
Ready? TJF, the week's over. You want a high five me? Not with your chip! I'll come in actually.
Is it definitely recording?
Yes,
stop. Okay.
Ready? TGIF. The oh my gosh.
Chip-chip-a-roo.
Kale on the chip! TGIF, the week is over.
Hey guys, good evening. How is everyone? It's Friday evening. It's 11 p.m. And yes, this is personal growth. I'm going to bed at 11. Not 12. Not 1. Not 2. 11. Ooh, what's up guys? Got these. Got these fresh plaits up in the game. Slept on them one night, now they're looking hella fluffy. We here. Here it is. Today we're finishing coursework for good. And I mean,
for good.
So task number one is start the sick piece I haven't finished. Where can I put this board? Where can I put, I just like my to-do list to just kind of like violently almost attack me. My brain has melted. I think it's... Why did that make me laugh? That's not funny. Staff at 10:30, it's now 5 o'clock. Just to really drum in that point there. And I'm probably about 2 paragraphs away from finishing the first piece of coursework. I don't know whether that's a good thing or a bad, I think it's a pretty bad, well, actually I'm looking at my plan now and it says first coursework draft done by 1 o'clock. This is like the hardest bit of law that I've done so far, just because it's quite technical in the like, all my tabs on my computer right now are literally just different sections of the Companies Act. There's loads of exceptions, there's loads of like different jurisdictions and whether like different rights apply to different shareholders. It's all just like, what's popping, what's happening guys? It's now nearly quite late. It's nearly 9 o'clock. I'm about to start my evening little work sesh now. I'm going over all of my draft pieces of coursework, making sure they're all the right format, they've all got my candidate number on. There are also like a lot of points I need to add in, and one of them I actually do want to redraft. Follow along, guys. You know, you watching right now, follow along. It's 2 a.m. I don't know why. I'm not gonna waste time complaining about it. I'm too tired. Ha!
Yeah.
Yeah! Sunday. Ding. Today is gonna be a good day. You know, some days you're kind of like, oh, a bit tired, not got much motivation. No, today I have it. Today is a big day, and I'll tell you why today is a big day. Today is a big revision consolidation day. I'm consolidating all of my real estate topics, which is a huge topic because I did real estate from January. I didn't have exams for it in March. So it's my only course that's run the whole 6 months. So it's run all the way from January to now. Heartless princess, effortless, you got a touch in your hand. Second death, I guess I'm complex, so thoughtless, it's what you do to me. I need a break. Haven't really been checking in much today, because I've been beavering away. It's now 6:30. PM in the evening. I know, time really flies when you're having fun. I've realized that when you're doing so much revision that's all based on a computer screen, I feel like it's not good for you because my brain really hurts. Like, my brain is like vibrating in my head, which doesn't sound healthy. I've realized that this week coming up is gonna be literally the worst because it's my last week without any exams. It's like my last week of revision. And then my exams start the Tuesday after that. And it's just gonna be like this every day. Just wake up, walk to my desk, work, walk back. Although I might do a few days in the library, I guess, but it's... Heartless, princess, effortless, you got a touch in your hand.